Here in Marine Training Academy, we provide internationally recognized maritime training to make our employees duly qualified and competent. We also empower our employees to take the ownership of their critical roles, putting their real-life scenarios in a simulated environment.
As the first female maritime trainer in the kingdom, I work with the training academy to support women working offshore with a wide variety of courses.
We used to send our captains and chief engineers overseas to obtain their professional certification. But now, proudly, we are the only training academy in the kingdom with more than 20 courses approved by the Ministry of Transportation and all of which recognized by the International Maritime Organization.
I work on a different Aramco vessels, including tugs, supply boats, diving support barges, and survey vessels. It's part of my responsibility to maintain the safety and security of crew, all passengers on board, and the vessel itself. The Marine Training Academy in Saudi Aramco has equipped me with all the training and qualification required to be able to take on this role.